All right. We'll continue our Supertramp Crime of the Century. First time listen, this is a Patreon request for this album. The Patreon wants to remain anonymous, and he or she shall. Any bets as if it's a girl or a boy? It doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. The second song from the album is a song called The Bloody Well Right. And bloody is a UK term, or it's a swear word. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, that was a terrible accent. Don't at me with my terrible accents. Here we go. Bloody Well Right. I really enjoyed school. Let's see if I'll continue enjoying this album with the second track. Oh yes, and we'll be rolling into a live performance of this song right after, so stick around if you want to watch that. Or just skip to the live performance. It's up to you. Or don't watch at all. Sorry. Just Davies sings this one. Right. Love this. This is great. This is fun. So let's roll right into the live performance of the song. It looks like it might be from the same concert that I did school from, so that's good because that was really good footage. So here we go, live in Paris, 1979. So that's Davies. He's got the lower voice. And Hodgson must have the higher voice. And they're the two kind of front men for the band, I presume. Got me the last time too. Boy.
You know you got a right to say. You bloody well right. Yes, you know you're right to say. Yeah, yeah, you bloody well right. You know you're right to say. Me, I don't care anyway. Come to a higher place. Why do you grind? Why shouldn't you take it? In the meantime, what's your face? Right,
white, right.
You're bloody well right. You got a bloody right.
These guys are awesome.
Right, you're bloody well right. You know you got a right to say. Bloody well right, yes, you know you're right to say. Yeah, yeah, you bloody well right, you know you're right to say.
Thank you. high voice. Nice. All right. I gotta say, like I did with other bands, when I see the live performance, it makes me like the band more. I really like the studio, get to feel what the song is, and when I see them perform live, it really brings life to the song. Boy, and they can perform live, these guys. And again, I'm sure there's a story about how the band fell apart. I'm sure there's a story of why they just couldn't make it work, because a band like this shouldn't just fall apart, but I think they did-ish. Well, I mean, I could look on Wikipedia like everybody else. I don't want to bore you with that too much, guys. So that was primarily sung by Davies. The next song we'll do is Hide in Your Shell, which is primarily sung by Hodgson. He's got the higher voice. But both are very talented. And Hodgson on guitar, man, he rocks it on guitar. Like, who would say Supertramp and guitar work? But there it is. It's I love his sound of guitar. The waka, waka, waka. And he's a... It's very cool. These guys are much cooler than I anticipated. I don't know why I thought they were a geeky band, but they're not. So